Texas opens America's newest, biggest Buc-ee's in Luling. This is the grand opening from this morning. We'll have the video for you in just a second. Here it is. There's a Buc-ee himself. The 75,000 square foot location replaces the city's current store, which is actually the original Buc-ee's. It was built in 2003. This store beats out the one built in Tennessee, which previously was the largest. That one is 74,000 square feet.